Gotta do some Etta James for you. Maybe two.
Last.